Hi everybody, welcome to Chef's Corner. I'm Ganesh from California Pizza Kitchen, Chennai. Today we are going to make Spanago Pizza. It is a new pizza on the menu. The ingredients are, we have 9 ounce dough, mushroom pesto, minced garlic, shredded mozzarella cheese, garlic centered spinach, cherry tomato halves, fried wonton strips, and 1 tablespoon of feta cheese for garnish. Now let's see how to make the pizza. We are going to dust the make line with flour to ensure the dough doesn't stick to the make line. So we slowly press the dough. So we press the dough near the edges. So again we place it. We gently press the dough. So now we are going to toss the dough on the air to stretch it further. Now the pizza dough is ready for the topping. Now we are going to add our base sauce, mushroom pesto, which is a blend of mushroom velouté and basil pesto. Ensure it is spread away 1 inch away from the pizza dough. Now we are going to add the shredded mozzarella cheese. Now we are going to add the chopped garlic, shredded spinach. Ensure it is being spread all over the pizza, so you get the spinach into each and every bite when you have this pizza. Now we are going to distribute the cherry tomatoes all over the pizza. Ensure it is nicely arranged so it gives a very nice look to the pizza. Now we are going to add the fried wonton strips. Now the pizza is ready for baking. The temperature of the oven is 280 degrees. Now the pizza is ready to serve. Slowly glide the pizza into the plate. Now we'll garnish the pizza with 1 tablespoon of feta cheese. Enjoy your Spanago pizza.